clear.
You brought hell down on
Ouch.
I've taken a liking to killing you.
Oh, mister. Thank you. How I even managed to stay faithful to that goddamn psychopath as long as I did. Out of his mind.
You should get out of here. I'm sure this attracted some attention.
Nice to see you again, partner. What can I offer you?
Oh, I don't want no trouble.
Terrible thing what happened to the Parlor House. No surprise the Braithwaites were behind it.
let's have a look.
Okay, well, maybe some other time.
You okay there, mister?
You need me to move?
Move?
Am I sitting in the wrong place?
Excuse me?
I didn't mean any offense, sir. Please.
I don't get your meaning.
I'm very sorry, sir. You have yourself a fine day, and I apologize for any offense I may have inadvertently caused.
What are you drinking, mister?
Nothing, sir. Nothing at all.
Why are you acting so strange?
I don't mean to. I'm sorry for any offense.
How could you have offended me?
I have no idea. But I had no idea how I offended the last fellas. And they stole my wagon on account of my impudence.
Stole your wagon for back check?
They didn't like my medical practice, I suppose. I was helping folk.
And that wasn't popular?
I was undercutting the competition. Or I was too colored. Or I was irritating in nature. Or I was some know-it-all, big city slicker here to demean some good old boys of my fine words. The exact variety of my sins was the source of some conjecture, so they undercut me.
That ain't very nice.
That was my impression. Still, compared to the gutting, castration, defenestration, and crucifixion they offered me, I felt I got off lightly.
Imaginative bunch.
Yes.
But
no great love of my medical practice. Too free with my wisdom and services.
Which way they go?
Down the road, that away.
Stay here.
I'm sort of forced to. Please, don't go to any trouble on my account.
Mm-hmm.
Are you looking for that fellow's wagon? I heard him say they was taking it to Macomb's, didn't it?
Okay, thanks.
Hey, stupid! Out of the way!
Relax.